Sport. Here we go. Race weekend. It's supposed to be mid-70s with about 90% humidity. So, let's go.
Hey y'all. I am driving through somewhere in the middle of Pennsylvania. It's wicked cool out here, you guys. Oh my gosh. I'm nearly there. And there was just like a huge lightning bolt that struck like very close to me. And it's just started to rain. Yikes, I can't believe how big that lightning bolt was. And I'm 2 miles away. Impeccable timing, as usual. And it's raining. I'm a half mile away, so let's hope it clears up quickly. It looks like it's clearing up ahead. Jeez. Okay, here we are. Just in time for the rain. You guys, it just started raining a minute ago, and all these little rushes are raining. Oh my god, this is gonna be a difficult race. So it doesn't take much to get the washes running around here, huh? Hey, you want to be in this? You do want to be. Everybody wants to be in my videos. I'm here at Roar. I'm here. I'm on the East Coast. Oh my God, did you see that?
Yeah. Conversations with Louise.
You might have been raining downpours. I forgot my helmet.
I'm so glad they brought my helmet. So glad.
Leaving it hanging around there like that.
So glad that they brought my helmet. You really should not. Now I'm in trouble. Was that on video? That was so on video. You really shouldn't leave this out.
But what the heck?
It's gonna walk off. It's gonna walk off.
Mine.
It's gonna walk off.
Well, good luck. There's no foam in it. It's gonna be too
bad. I saw that.
What's up, everybody? Race day. Finally back at it. Get my shit packed. Getting my gear going, getting my food in me, and getting on the road. Let's go racing.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away. This is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out. Die with my own doubts. Be free with me.
It's so hot. I have so much sweat. The ground sparkles here. Love that. I'm shooting with my wide angle. I've been shooting with the zoom, so I switched it up. Shooting really close to the track. I'm only a couple feet away from these guys. It's been a great race day. Yeah, buddy. Can you guys see that? I'm burning up. Yeah, there you go. Good job. Nice. I think I gotta move soon. I'm literally melting. I'm fucking melting. But I'm getting such cool shots, I'm gonna hang it out a little bit longer. Alright, I'm dying. I had to evacuate the premises before I pass out. I'm gonna end up in my Spanx before the end of the day. And that's just slightly embarrassing. But we do what we can. Race day, baby. I hate myself so much right now. I left the GoPro recording. I'm pretty sure the footage isn't even gonna work because it's like pointed downward. I hiked halfway back to the fucking campsite, realized I didn't have the GoPro, turned around, hiked all the way back. I'm so mad at myself right now. I sweat on my eyelids. My eyelids. How is that possible? I didn't think your eyelids had sweat glands. Mine are sweating. Mic check. Over and out. Everything is sticky. So sticky. So I just finished shooting out in the woods again, heading back. Killed it. I feel very confident about my shots. This race has just been awesome. The organizers and everything are just kick ass. They're all over the place. Sweeps are doing a great job. Tough like roar, baby. Check back in later. I got a ride! Thank you, Beta! Oh my God, I'm so spent, you guys. This is everything to me right now. Everything.
Oh.
So he's got a rad GoPro video.
Check it out. What? He went back out? He got his tire fixed and he went back out and raced. That is what's up. That is what is up. That is what is up. Yeah, buddy.
Looks like we made it.
I'm wasted. Going to drop off my shit and then figure out what the next step is. I think I'm going to dinner with the club, but I've got a ton of work to do. So if I can skip out on it, I might. All right, tough like roar, day one over, baby. All right, I'm out here hiking out on the trail. Oh my God, look at this. Oh, that's gonna be wicked cool. Just to get some shots of the LCQs and women. Check back in later.
And it's a ticket, talking Mazda for the biggest. That's a comma and a comma and a comma. Gotta get it, get it.
And it's a ticket, talking Mazda for the biggest. That's a comma.
Today was so much fun already. My escort, we're heading to the next spot. We gotta go pretty far out there, but we got wheels. We're doing it. That's my problem. Ladies, we got the lady clan trekking through the woods today, so we're headed to the next spot. Man, such a cool race. Wicked rad, as they would say over here on the East Coast. Wicked cool race. Oh, I mean, it's a mountain rock. It's a fucking mountain rock. Oh my God, that is crazy. So, we're headed to our second spot for the final race. I'm gonna try and get the front runners almost to the next spot. It's gonna be a really cool ravine. Yep, it's cool. Good job, man, nice. That counts, it counts. Yeah.
just right at me here. Get yourself turned ahead up.
See how messed up that thing is? This is in the wrong spot. He needs to be here. Because he's got to get pivoted turned to get up there.
Rachel with her redemption round. Beta's pumped. Beta's so happy. Happy Beta. Happy Beta. Luis.
All right.
So proud of you, Lou. You rode so well. Luis.
Pro podium. We've got Cody Webb taking the win. Ryder took it second. And third place to Beta Ryder and Coma.
Yeah! That was epic! Yeah, girl!
They got me an I Survived Prison Sex Manure. Oh my god, this is the coolest thing. I am so excited about this. This is like the coolest gift ever. And prison sex was a section that we were at. So as awkward as it sounds to even say, like such a rad gift. Like I'm super pumped on this. Thank you guys. Like the best shit ever. Okay, I got my interviews. I got my shots. I'm hot as hell. And it is time to go. Tough Bike Roar is over, baby. It has been so fun. I am 100% coming back to this race. It just, the people, the atmosphere, the area, everything, and the race was awesome. There was a clutch finish. I can't even talk, so that's how you know it's good. I'll see you guys on the flip side.
For the record, I'm done trying to make y'all comfortable. For the record, you ain't trying to grow, then it's done.